When does temporary mean temporary? Well, it doesn't here in California when it comes to money and taxes. We passed Proposition 30 back in 2012, which was a 7-year tax during the Great Recession, ostensibly to fund K-14 education, although there were backroom shell games that moved money around, which is why there was such a big shortfall in education during the Great Recession. So that money was a tax, a 0.25% sales tax, and a large increase on the wealthiest in California, which of course makes us dependent on a very tiny percentage of people. So when the stock market's going up, we've got money coming in. And when the stock market goes down, which it will at some point, we're going to have a real problem being dependent on this tiny percentage of people for revenue. Prop 55 is the extension of Prop 30. It's the tax extension to fund education and healthcare is what they call it. I say absolutely not, because what happened after Prop 30 when I was debating against that is they kept saying, well, we'll fix all of our structural problems with education. We got to pass Prop 30, though, and then we'll fix the structural problems. Nobody once has addressed the structural problems of education here in the state of California since Prop 30. For example, we are the only state in the union that has a 3-tier education system, a state board of education, a county board of education, and a district board of education. All other states have 2, state level, district level. Then I say absolutely no. By the way, I have kids in public schools in California. I want the best public schools. I still say no on Prop 55.